Hi guys, so we're actually spying on my cousins right here. Hello!
You too.
So.
No, we're so excited. So, yeah, so we have cousins out there.
They're all playing.
And we said that we weren't going to go out, but
we actually decided that we're going to spy on them. So. I walked out and I saw Ava, our cousin Ava. She was right there, so we're just gonna go through this door to the front door. Well, front door to the garage, kind of like type thing, yeah, sure. Okay, cool.
Shut the door completely.
So I just made make a good plan.
Of course we both have like bright.
What happens if they? I'm about to take my jacket off. I'm not gonna lie.
Maybe we should go the front way.
What happens if they see us? We need to make a good
plan. Go the front way. Hold on, let's go in the park.
Sorry, this is gonna be a little bit bumpy. Did they see you? This isn't working so far. Sorry, this is gonna be a little bit bumpy.
Ava's not having it right now.
Isaac's the one in the blue.
So Ava's the one in the bright blue. Isaac's the one in the dark blue and green. My little brother Gabe's the one in the green, light green blue.
I'm trying to get them. Where can we hide?
A good place would be the tree, but we wouldn't be able to get there. Here. Yeah.
Maybe we should go.
Ava just saw me. She like looked up. I don't know if she actually saw me though.
Maybe we should go back over there.
In the deck for a little bit, but then
this house is huge.
I know. We should do like a tour of it sometime. Oh, look at that tree though. Wait, I need to find mine. This is mine.
But mine is up there.
Hers is right there.
And then when they start to come, we just come close.
But, okay, so a game plan would be... Hi.
Slow.
I don't know where they are. That's the problem. Like, we're opening this back. I don't know where they are. This is like war. You know, like war with Jake's house. It's like a war with Park. And not with Jake. Thank you. scream, no, no. Took a whole bunch of screenshots. Whoa, she has to restart her video. While she does that, we just get this like out. As she does that, I have to delete some of the pictures I took. So I'll see you guys when I'm done. Okay, so we were inside and then we just saw that they were inside. And now we're here. Now we have to run to the trees. And I'm dying. We have to duck down because what if they walk through those? Come on, army crawl. Uncle Doug would be proud of this.
So pretty much, we were inside, and we just had to put the picture inside. We were just the one that was over here.
By the way, our uncle's in the army, so he'd be proud of army girls. We learned well.
My cousin.
Okay, then we should just make a run for it now. Ready, set, run.
And we heard his voice coming up the stairs, so I was like, I was starting running back. And then once we ran back, what happened was we...
What? I told you I should have just run the floor. Wait, from what door? What door? What door?
The one with the Christmas trees. We don't have
one. Run up to the front now. Now go.
Up in the back door and made it. Where I stand, we did not make it up that front porch. Well, I did, but
wait, I thought I heard them.
What you need to do? I'm freaking. It bounced back, so I had to run all the way back to close it. Then we were chasing, and then we were like crawling, and then we just were walking, and so like
I've been down, back down.
I sound like I've been gaping. Isaac, looking for the windows.
I'm shaking, I don't know if you can tell, but the camera's shaking.
I didn't even...
Hey!
Why is he holding me down? It's gonna look like a lot of panic.
We need to find somewhere, like, the trees would have been a perfect spot, and I don't think they saw us.
No! I looked back, and they were looking through the Christmas tree door.
Where were you guys? We just came out from the basement. We just wanted to walk outside of it for a minute. You should go back out and play with the boys because they were looking for you.
There's an
A-Bar
out here?
No.
Like, I
have a
cold.
They want you to go. Bye. They were inside for a little bit.
Technically, this house is both of our house. We have a bedroom for each of us in there. Yours is downstairs, mine's upstairs. My house is like right next to this place. Whenever me and her come, we usually sleep in. We'll show you a house tour probably.
Maybe not today though. This video is gonna be long enough for me at least.
We'll probably just make a new video.
I know, I twisted it when I was running or something.
I don't even know what I did, it just hurts.
Probably, I know sometimes when I run. We saw them and now we'll just have to go back to make a Musical.ly. They're right there. Alright, since they stopped, I told them that.
Anything at all, like completely, like I was like, we were just like sitting out here waiting for them to come and we weren't coming, so we were like, alright, let's just go inside and like tell them like, we're gonna...
You mean I was like...
Well, she was like, because I wanted to get a fun little story that came out cool at least. And,
oh my god, look at this cornfield. That's pretty. On camera at least.
But at least...
I'm gonna take a picture of it.
she was like, we're going to come spy on you randomly. So you guys know when to come inside, so they're like, all right, we're going to the video. I got to get a picture.
Hi guys, it's the day after the day of the, like, chasing my brother's, like, thing, and my cousins. I forgot to add the video slash vlog thing yesterday, because I was so busy. I'm at my grandmother's house now. I was busy saying goodbye to everybody, and all of that. So, I'm gonna end it in here, upload it, edit it, upload it. And then I'm considering that a vlog. Why not? Actually, no, I'll just make it. I'll make it a vlog because I don't know. I'm probably just making a video that I'm going to vlog today. And yeah, so make sure you like and subscribe and